अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल डियर स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट फोर कीज़ ऑन द कीबोर्ड। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव कवर्ड अल्फाबेटिक कीज, नंबर कीज एंड न्यूमेरिक कीपैड, स्पेस बार, एंटर की एंड कैप्स लॉक। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस बैक स्पेस, शिफ्ट की, डिलीट की एंड कर्सर कीज। Let's discuss this one by one. Okay, the sixth key is backspace. Backspace key. Pressing this key raises any type text on the left side of the cursor. For example, to correct the spelling of computer, COMPUTOR to COMPUTER, take the cursor after the letter you want to erase. After zero, now press the backspace key to erase and then type E in this place. This way you can correct the spelling of the word computer. Now read from the book. Press backspace to erase the character before the cursor or the selected text. Next key is shift key. Shift key. The shift key is used in combination with other keys. Any letter type with shift key press display capital letter when caps lock is off. Some keys have two symbols written on them. When you want to type the upper symbol of any other key, use the shift key. For example, to type the symbol plus, hold down the shift key. Press the key with other symbol equal to. Okay students, let's read from the book. Shift key. Shift key can be used in two ways. Press shift with a letter to type an uppercase letter when caps lock is off. And the second way is press shift with another key to type the symbol shown on the upper part of that key. Next is delete key.
Delete key. Dear students, pressing this key erases any type text on the right side of the cursor. For example, if you type COMPUTOR instead of COMPUTER, you need to correct the spellings. Take the cursor just before zero and press the delete key to erase it. And then type E in this place. You correct the spelling mistakes.
Students, let's read from the book. A delete key which erases the character under or to the right of the cursor. Next key is cursor keys.
Cursor control keys. Dear students, cursor keys are used for moving the cursor on the monitor. Can be moved in four different directions: left, right, up and down. Dear students, the four keys marked with arrow indicating the direction in which the cursor moves when the key is pressed. Let's read from the book.
Cursor keys which move the cursor by one line or character up, down, left or right.
Okay, cursor students, keys take care of yourself, which move the cursor days.